760 horsepower slow. Smells like a new car. Just driving by. Huh? Yeah, yeah. Man, it looks so good, bro. Yeah, what is in the trunk? What you got back there?
Oil separators and...
That's right, you get all that stuff, yeah.
The splitter wickers.
Yep, so all that extra stuff you pay $18,500 for.
Well, I can't forget my splitter either.
Yeah, well, how do you feel now? It's been all this time.
I got a headache.
I bet.
Super excited though. I can't wait to like use it now.
You gotta break it in and all that stuff first, so
yeah. Break them in hard.
Recommendation, yeah.
Now, I'll get the first oil change done and then that's usually when I start.
Time to party. Yeah, videos just don't do these things like any justice.
Yeah, they have so much more presence in real life. Like they're just so wide and curvy.
Right, yeah. Yeah, compared to like a regular Mustang GT. Definitely got some front hips here. Yeah, they are slow.
Yeah, this real slow.
760 horsepower slow.
Yeah.
You can be like me, you know, and then take a hole saw through the back of the bumper, put a parachute in the back.
Hey, you want to film this, don't you?
You know me. Is it going to fit?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Like a glove.
There
now.
You go.
Right now with the Mach 1. In that PP2 package, there's actually going to be a real well width.
Oh, yeah. It goes all the way around.
It comes out about here.
I do like
it. It goes
that
all
too.
The way around.
Yeah.
That new Mach 1. People don't, I like it.
I think it's bad. I'm trying to get them to, never mind. We'll say it on camera.
No, I can.
We were here. We were out there preparing for performance fluid velocity.
I remember.
I like them both, but this has.
This one's more dynamic.
Yeah, it is.
I kept all this stuff on my car.
Last time I bought something that fast, I spent 3 weekends in trouble to get all this stuff.
Uh-oh.
All right, man.
Man, it was worth it.
Yeah, I bet it was.
Ah, you remember me, Sam Holland, from the Waddle?
We'll be right back. Dave. See you later.
Thank you.